Hey Fashionn Junkiees, so today I took a really cute camo sweater, it's yellow and brown, and I am creating me a pair of leggings. I think this will be really cute offset with the camo harness that we put out last week. So I will do a look for you guys just to show you how they look, how the full look come together, that is. Hey guys, so this is them sewn together. So basically I took the sweater and the sleeves are actually used for the bottom part of my leggings. So this is the whole like sleeve. So cute, but as I said, this is just the layout, so I'm just gonna have to attach them at the crotch here. And then I'm gonna be a complete pair of leggings. Okay, so what you want to do is connect the seams. If you guys saw how I had them laid out, you'll know what I'm talking about. However, you take the pants. I don't use pants. I literally just sew. So you're going to take them at the waist. And that way it's like a seam going down like your butt and then around to the front. This is actually how you can take them in, because sometimes it may be a little loose at the waist and you can just keep taking them in. Always want to make sure it's all lined up right here. If you can see what I'm talking about, make sure it's all lined up. So it can be even. And usually when I'm doing this part, I'm going in at the waist. So I'm probably going to curve it like this way, like diagonal, so it can hug me. Because it is like a stretch sweater. Then, see, they still look too big, so I have to go in on the seam that I sewed that connected. So I'm gonna keep taking it in until I feel like it's good for me. Still feel like I need to take them in a little bit more, so I'll show you guys how they fit after I finish taking them in enough for me. So this is the finished look. Excuse me, the yellow tie. However, these are super cute, and I cannot wait to put a full look together. They cute though. Let me get a close up. What is camo print? So I will show you guys the full look with the harness belt, so you can see how I mix the camo prints. I think you'll like it.